Evening.
I'm really happy to share my testimony, but it's really short, just a brief introduction about myself and Mongolian UBF chapter. A keyword is John chapter 21, key 17b. Jesus asked him the third time, "Do you love me?" He said, "Lord, you know all things. You know that I love you." Jesus said, "Feed my sheep." My real name is Ingjin Salpat, the eldest child. I graduated from National University of Mongolia in education and English language. I live with my parents and younger brother. My parents were one of the first UBF members. Currently, my father is a lawyer at university and my mother is a Korean language translator. Presently, my younger brother is studying in Korea. My father used to be Mongolian language teacher. Missionary Matthew Lim and my father became friends through Mongolian language lesson. My father taught him Mongolian language and missionary Matthew Lim taught him Bible. I have been raised in Christian family and I have participated every program in UBF since my childhood. Sometimes Sunday message sound like same old teaching, but God gave me word to listen his words like children. Therefore, I always try to listen teachings as new one. I had more than five Bible teachers. My current Bible teacher name is Autistic. We have had Bible study for last 3 years. God reached my heart through John chapter 5 and 8. Get up, pick up your mat and walk. He gave me strength to change my sinful life and walk confidently and further. Until then, my faith life was like a seed fell among the thorns, which grew up and choked the plants. Even though I was growing in Christian family, I feel really thankful to God for being with me all the time and raised me with his words. I became a shepherdess in summer of 2012, after I had decided and prayed for 2 years. I have been feeding a sheep since last year. Now she is in Mongolia and is having Bible study with my shepherdess, Batsik. I was very impressed with warm welcome of New York UBF members and their servantship. I thank God for sending me this great harvest of place and have given me a chance to meet these brothers and sisters in God. In one word, Jesus said, "Feed my sheep." So I have pictures now about Mongolian sectors. It's of our UBF dark time. It says University Bible Fellowship. It's located really near to the center of the capital city and really near to the universities. And it's the main hall. There people can sit and do their homework or write their testimonies. And there is the stage. And the stage looks like this. And it's the door side. And there are our first missionaries. The first one is my dad. And the second one is missionary Abulashin. And third one is missionary Matthew Lim. And last one is missionary Kongpo. Now, and it's an old picture too. Missionary Matthew Lim and missionary Kongpo. And it's me and my younger brother. It's in 1994. And this summer Bible conference, once every season we have like four seasons, so once in one season we go to Bible conference, like out of the city, and have Bible conference like for 2 or 3 days, having some playing games and having worship, and it's missionary PowerPoint. I think it's the Sukhothai school, it's in the center of our city, and it's a Bible conference too, really early days. And so it's 1994 Summer Bible Conference also. I think we had few cameras that time, and when big conferences held, we take pictures, took pictures. And it's 1995. The conference name was Good Soldiers of God. And one more Bible conference. And it's around 2000. I can't remember the year. And I think it's from Chicago, UBF, Missionary Pauline Chin and Mary Ann came to visit Mongolia, and they taught us English during the summer. And we learned traditional dance and dances at the Sunday worship service. Now, current UBF, it's like this: before the worship service, we sing songs and offering songs. And it's our pastor, his name is Bayer Magne. He's Mongolian. And it's offering song and offering song. So there I understand. And it's Sunday worship service and testimony time. And he's our pianist. And he's becoming a shepherd, so his shepherd is praying for him. And sometimes overseas missionaries come and give Sunday messages. He's missionary. Abraham King and Martin, they came here maybe 2 years ago, I guess. And after their Sunday message, we greet and we had picture together. And it's our Christmas worship service. We decorate our church like this and invite many people, and we have we perform play. And it's Mary and Joseph.
Wow.
And it's Christmas worship song. And it's house church. They sang songs. And we're praying. And after Christmas worship service. And these are some male shepherds. They have group Bibles together. And we have small groups too. And our small group name is Faith. And we had some lunch together. And it's our CBF members. We have a lot more children too. And some of them are here. And now we have 3 chapters in Ulaanbaatar, in the capital city. Our chapter and 2 more chapters. Different places. Now we have the 4th one. Do you see the arrows? And it's really far from the capital city, it's in the countryside, and we made this new chapter last August. This August. It's named Hop UBF. And it's the marriage. Before I came, maybe 2 weeks ago, they got married. It's the wedding picture. And that's my father and my mother and my younger brother. Uh-huh. Now, so I just wanted to show my Mongolian wedding picture. And good news, mission to countryside. So last 3 years we are sending missionaries to the countryside, like 12 people. We prayed for 12 people, and they are chosen to. And countryside, and they go there like two weeks and give good news to people.
Wow.
And it's gospel words that they meet like everyone in the street and talks to them. And meet some Christian church. They go to some Christian church in the area. And it's summer picnic. During autumn, we go to picnic by the river. And instead of staying in the city, we go there with all of the church members. And it's Spring Bible Conference. And these are my small group girls. And the left one is my sheep. The church members play basketball and football after the Sunday worship service. And before I came here, they played for and this is my family portrait. Now my father got a little bit older, and my younger brother got really tall, and there's my mom. And before I came, it's at the airport. Okay, thank you.